our main event of the evening between Daniel Cormier and the youngest champion in UFC history, Johnny Bones Jones. John Bones Jones, working his way to the octagon with only one goal in mind, and that is to leave as the new UFC light heavyweight champion.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
John Jones enters the octagon wanting to lead as the new UFC champion. He likes to use his wrestling in reverse, prevent the takedown, and force his opponent to stand and strike, where he has had lots of success as a professional mixed martial artist.
Daniel Cormier is one of the best wrestlers to ever compete in the UFC's heavyweight division, and with that work ethic, he has brought his striking up to an elite level as well. He is amongst the very best in the sport.
For this light heavyweight championship fight, Jones is 28, Cormier is 36. Jones will have a 13-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Madison Square Garden in New York City, it's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC light heavyweight championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a 1-seed new fighter, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 1 loss. He stands 64 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Endicott, New York, USA, presenting the challenger, John Bones Jones. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a wrestler, holding a professional record of 17 wins, 1 loss. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of San Jose, California, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion of the world.
This is for the championship. You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. You will have a clean fight. Touch gloves.
Bad blood yesterday at the weigh-ins, and it continues here. No touch of the gloves, and it is time to get this started.
You ready to fight? You ready?
Here we go! Tonight's main event is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Daniel Cormier is one of the best takedown artists in MMA today. That could be a huge factor in this fight. Big punch with the right hand. I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
John Jones with the big punch. Vicious combination. Oh, that knee flies
over. Big shot.
Combination.
Oh, big head kick.
Hand jump.
Shots landing.
Solid punch by Cormier.
Good knee to the body by DC. John Jones is really starting to find his rhythm with his elbows.
Push kick.
Back and forth. And he's looking for that left.
And there's the right hand.
Big shot. Straight punch. Big right hand.
Huge right hand.
There it is. Oh, look at that. Nicely done. Lands a huge kick. Knockout strike here for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And we can see it one more time. It doesn't get much prettier than this. Perfectly placed Superman punch right on the button, and the fight is over. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Boom! And that's all she wrote.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 3 minutes, 35 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion of the world, John.
John Bones Jones is the new UFC light heavyweight champion.